happen that.
Thanks a lot, Bree.
What happened?
They called me a freak and stole my flag.
Oh no.
Just ignore them. I'm sure they didn't mean it.
Yeah, I agree.
Me too. Anyway, see you in class.
Bye.
Hey, Jess.
What's up with you?
It happened again.
I hope you don't mean those girls have been picking on you.
Oh no, really?
I don't know what I've done to make them hate me so much, but maybe they're right. Maybe I am a freak. Maybe that's all I'll ever be.
But maybe that's not such a bad thing.
Yeah, he's right. What's so bad about being a little bit different?
If everyone was the same, the world would be so boring.
You see, we all have flaws, but our little quirks are what makes us unique.
I know, but...
But we're also different. We may look different, we may sound different, but that's what makes you, you.
Don't let anyone make you feel bad for being yourself.
Yeah, who cares what they say?
I say, live your best life and let your freak flag fly.
Listen up, everybody.
We spent our whole lives wishing we weren't so freaking strange. They made us feel that way, but it's they who need to change.
The way they think, that is.
It's time to stop the hiding. It's time to stand up tall.
Say, hey world, I'm different. And here I am, split as in all. Splinters in all.
Let your freak flag wave. Let your freak flag fly. Never take it down.
Used to it.
Fly!